and gentlemen, Vibe Tribe, what's up? Welcome back to the channel. This is Dramacide for Dramacide TV. Now listen, we're going to go ahead and close this Royal Scam album out. We are up to Haitian Divorce. Okay? We about to go in here, okay? We about to do what we've been doing with Steely Dan. You ready? I'm sitting here making it all extra, like, pluffy and fluffy and diplomatic and stuff. We don't need to do all that. We already know what we're here for. Let's get back into it. Steely Dan, Haitian Divorce, right now. Go. Ooh, sounds like a little bit of skanking from a Jamaican flavor reggae style here. Okay, let's get it. Why does that not surprise me that she went crazy and the man feels like he needs to make a getaway? That just seems like everyday life. I don't know.
He shouts, she bites.
Listen, when he shouts and she can't shout back, she got a bite. Why did you bother wrangling through the rest of the night? Later on in the song so far, you got to go. You see what I'm saying? You leave. So, man.
They wrangle through the night, yeah. She go crazy. Got to make a getaway. Papa say, no hesitation. No tears and no hearts breaking. No remorse.
My goodness, I hear so much in this. I hear, like I said, the reggae, of course, the Haitian style, but I hear the reggae in here. But I heard a little bit of soul in here, and it's soul in his vocals right here in this part here in the hook area. Okay, something that I mean, now we heard this in the earlier, and from the first album, I heard a lot of soul in here, and I've heard so many different influences and different sounds throughout this journey so far, but this is hearkening back a little bit to some of the things that I heard earlier on.
No hesitation, no tears and no hearts breaking.
Yes.
Congratulations. This is your Haitian divorce.
I'm probably going to have to look up what the difference is between a regular divorce and a Haitian divorce. I might have to do that. Because I have no idea what the difference is.
She takes the taxi.
This is like, it's funky, it's tropical, it's, oh my goodness, this is one of my favorite tracks. I'm not even going to lie to you, I'm not even going to hold you. This is one of my favorite Steely Dan tracks. I mean, I'm a minute 54 in here, and I can safely tell you that this is one of my favorite Steely Dan tracks. I just love the layers on this track, just the influence that is all combined together, but yet it's no artificial sweeteners. This is sugar. This is sugar. It's not artificial sweeteners. It's sugar.
No tears and no hearts breaking, no remorse.
Find a way to kill me with the guitar every time. They always find a way to whoop my ass and then kill me with the guitar. I love it. Listen, if you don't, you better get away. Look at her. Look at her. You shouldn't even be talking about a Haitian divorce. You shouldn't even never, you should have never married her ass. Look at her. Would you marry her? Listen, you should have came to me for counseling. I would have counseled you straight to hell about that relationship before you got married. It wouldn't be no Haitian divorce. It wouldn't be no kind of divorce at all. You would have been somewhere else sipping pina colada somewhere. You'd let her have her zombie in the coconut shell, but you would have been somewhere sipping on pina coladas. Life would have been so, so grand. But no, now you got to look at this and tell your divorce and tell your Haitian divorce. Damn it. Didn't I just tell you to get the hell away from her? Tearful reunion in the USA.
Day by day, those memories fade away. Some babies grow in a peculiar way. It changed, it grew, and everybody knew. Yeah. Oh, no hesitation.
I tell you, if there was a song from their, well, I can't even say that because there's been a lot of songs, but I would say that this would be one of the front runner type songs that I would like to cover if I ever covered a Steely Dan song. I'm not saying that I will. I just find a lot of artists don't like their songs covered. So I don't know how many more covers I do. I know the album I'm working on is all original material. If I was to do another cover song, which I do have a couple coming in the pipeline, A Haitian Divorce would be one that I would just like, I think I would really have fun with that one. So, but Steely Dan, man, the Royal Scam album, as far as I'm concerned, has been a lot more ups than a lot more downs for me, meaning that there's a lot more songs that I am like totally, totally in love with than not. I know the last album, Katie Lied, it wasn't my favorite album, but still I enjoyed all of the songs on here. The Royal Scam, I'm really enjoying this record. With that being said, this is Drama Side. Till next time, thanks for watching.